Welcome to the Hanukkah Quest Station. Are you ready to help the Maccabees light the menorah? Take the laser light and stand behind the start line. When you hear the buzzer, turn on the light and project it onto the beginning of the maze. Using the laser, follow the path that will take you from start to finish before the time is up. Along the path, there are small icons. For each icon that you pass on your chosen path, you will earn a point. How many points will you earn? After the Maccabees defeated the mighty Greek army, they finally reclaimed the Holy Temple. Now, they wanted to light the menorah once again, but there was one problem. They could only light the menorah with pure olive oil. It needed the special seal of the Kohen Gadol, the high priest. But the Greeks had broken off the seals of all their oil. What would they use to light the menorah? After searching and searching, they found one small jug of oil. But wait! It was only enough to last for one day. Except the next day, the light was still burning. And the same thing happened the next day, and the next day, and the next. For 8 days and nights, the little jug of oil stayed lit. And that's how long it took to make new pure olive oil. That's why we light the menorah all 8 nights of Hanukkah, to remember the incredible miracle. Time's up! Did you manage to find the path to the menorah? Write how many icons you passed in your scavenger guide, then collect chocolate gelt. Time to move on to the next station. Happy Hanukkah!